an alligator as an emotional support pet? Wally the alligator is a non-attacking, non-human eating emotional support animal. He likes people, not to eat them, but as companion. He likes hugs, being petted on the head, and even casual lunch dates. Children with special needs are mesmerized by Wally. Believe it or not, the gator's presence calms them. But just a reminder to everyone out there, Wally is a very special gator, so please don't go out hugging other gators, okay?